anything like that. I just want to make sure you're okay. Yes, you see, we found you in the middle of the road. Kind of a dangerous place to be, considering this domain essentially entirely is full of moving vehicles and endless roads. So, we relocated you to the back of my vehicle. Are you feeling alright? Do you remember by any chance where you came from? Do you have any idea? I see. The fool. Interesting. No wonder you're so disoriented. Yes, they can be a bit of a trip, as it were. They don't really know what they're doing, which I mean, considering their circumstances. But I digress. It's a long story. Well, I suppose I should introduce myself then. As the leader of my domain, I am a Chariot. Yes, perhaps you've heard of me. Endlessly moving forward, no matter the circumstances. And, imparting my own will on my domain, no matter what, difficulties come my way. I see. You've heard mostly good things, then. So, what brings you here? Do you have any idea? Just trying to run away from the fool, as it were. Well, would you mind if I took a little look at you? Just a little look at you. It's simply because I almost ran you over with my chariot. So, I want to make sure that you are okay before I continue. Seem to have any injuries that are visible per se. Just look a little frazzled, that's all. No, don't worry, we're not all like the fool. Sometimes we all get a little disoriented, but the fool is an exception. They're disoriented. Well, you might have some sort of concussion or something that's not visible, so I'm going to check and make sure that you're alright. Oh, don't worry. You're not inconveniencing me. We often get travelers who get lost in this realm. It's normally because they need to be here, you know? It's part of their life journey. And we do what we can to guide them. Even the fool has their own way of need their help. I know it seems like he doesn't know what he's doing, but sometimes it's refreshing. Enough about that. I'm just going to clean those little cuts and bruises, okay? escape from your current circumstances in your life. How are you feeling about that? Do you think you might need a reminder that you're the one in charge of your own destiny? I can tell you much about how things work around here. Really, it's just a bunch of moving parts. I suppose in a sense, I work for the Emperor and Empress. One of their elite warriors. But even then, I don't only listen to what they have to say. I am still in charge, you understand? You understand? Okay, I think I've sufficiently. Some areas that are a little bit deep, okay? A little bit deep. I just want to make sure that you're as comfortable as possible while you're here. And that we show you the proper hospitality to make you feel welcome. To make you feel is that better at all? Still a bit. That's good. I'm glad you're feeling better. You deserve to be feeling better. It looks like you've been through a lot. You fell into our domain somehow, probably because you need our help. Yes, it's difficult, but most people end up in the fool's domain first. I'm glad you ended up here second. Seems that you needed to hear something from me. See how I run things. And it might help you, won't it? It might help you. So, what do you know about me? Anything? It's alright if you don't. It's alright. That's why I'm here. To introduce myself and to get to know you better. Well, here I very much believe. Assuming you have not met them yet either. Yes. We are kind of like the defensive domain. Except, in my case, it's more about decision making. And I choose to be part of that defense. concussion or anything like that. I have this tool for people who often come here and end up on the road, in the middle of the road, in the middle of the road. It's so silly how all the portals between our domains end up in the middle of the road. Perhaps we should put a chariot there where that portal opens up. That's a good idea. I should write that down. Alright, you're going to follow this with your eyes. It's going to shine a little bit of a light at you, okay? There it is. Can you follow this with your eyes, okay? I'm just checking to make sure that you don't have any brain injury or anything like that. Let me check. You seem to have your wits about you, and that's good, that's a good thing, that's a good thing. Yes, next time I will put a little guest chariot there, unless you happen to appear outside of it, which would cause even more problems, then, because I might not see you if the chariot's blocking you. That might be more problematic. I suppose this is a conversation I'll have to have with my secretaries. There's quite a few people who just live here. We sort of operate sometimes like a traveling royal caravan. It's kind of the energy that I put forth into my domain. And the chariot is a title bestowed upon the leader of this realm. And it changes as we age. It changes as people change. You understand? If it all stayed the same, I don't suppose that this realm would serve its purpose. I mean, some things never change, such as concepts and morals, but sometimes they need to be applied differently and have different minds.